New at 6, only 10% of those thousands who try it actually make it across the cold, rough waters of the English Channel. 21 miles. Well, tonight, Murrysville is celebrating one of its own who did.
And it is such an amazing accomplishment. Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggin sat down today with Darren Miller, who talked about the kids in need who motivated him.
Yeah, go for it, mate.
And with that, 27-year-old Darren Miller disappeared into the dark, cold channel water. It was 3:30 a.m. July 19th.
Were you frightened?
No, it's not like I'm egotistical, like I'm not scared of anything, but if you're going to do something like this, you can't sit around and say, what if? You have to believe in yourself. You have to believe that you can actually do it. And when you believe that, that's when you accomplish it.
Lending support, his parents, Fred and Marcella Miller, and his friend, Kathy Cartieri Mel.
Feeding time.
It is her charity, Forever Fun, founded in honor of her late father, for which he swam. Her father had died of heart disease, and he suggested they use the Channel Challenge to raise money for kids whose families couldn't afford costly cardiac surgery.
You know, I picture the struggles that they go through, and I realized that what I was doing was nothing compared to those families and those kids and what they have to do every day.
But the frigid 60-degree water takes a toll.
Everything just starts going numb. The biggest thing is the shoulders. You start pulling muscles in your legs. Your lower back starts spasming. You know, my forearm's completely locked up.
And as he made one of his last feeding stops, the Channel Observer on board encourages him.
You ain't got that far to go. Go, go, go!
Go on, Darren.
Getting there.
Good luck.
And as soon as you clear the water line, they call it, that's when the boat horn blew, and that was the end of my race. So just kind of gave a little fist pump and sat down for a little bit, and then...
That was it?
And that was it.
And this shaky shot of a head is video shot by Fred Miller, Darren's father, as Kathy dove in to swim the last 400 meters with him.
So I jumped in and swam the rest of the way behind him, which meant that he was that close to France, and I saw him climb the rocks and touch the wall and heard the boat sound the horn, and we did it.
And his biggest inspiration, his late grandmother.
The reason why I got into what I do is because of her, and when I picture, you know, when I picture her telling me to keep going, I'm on cyber.
Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.